name is Ali Rocha. I am a 4 out of 5th year double major in industrial systems engineering and theater arts. And today I'm going to tell you a little bit more about my first major, industrial systems engineering. So when I came to Virginia Tech, I didn't even know industrial systems engineering was a thing. But now that I'm in the major, I can see it in so many different industries all over the world. And so basically, industrial systems engineering is the improvement and optimization of products and systems. So while a lot of other different majors go and create new products, I like to say that our major is kind of a little bit like the polish. We come in and optimize and improve these products and systems. So it's a really cool major because we get to go into so many different fields and industries and work with all these different engineers and companies and just help them out in whatever ways they need. I think it's so cool because I have friends in ISC who basically have so many different interests and want to go into so many different fields, but we also have this love of optimizing products and of ISC. So within our major here at Virginia Tech, our major is industrial and systems. However, it is only one major, but we do have 4 focus areas within our major. So the first focus area is management systems, and that's what I focus in. And that's more of the management of people. Some courses you can take within this are like management systems, and a course I'm in right now called Theory of Organization. A lot of this is, like I said, the management of people. It's playing to people's strengths and weaknesses. And even though once you get into the workplace, a job you may have doesn't have manager or leader in the title, having those management and leadership qualities are super important no matter what role you end up playing in a company. So just having these qualities and skills are super important. So I think it's a really good path to take. And overall, I end up wanting to be a project manager once I graduate college. So this is just something I want to pursue personally. The second area is manufacturing systems. And this is what people typically associate with industrial engineering. And this is more of the optimization of large manufacturing systems. Typically, people think of Amazon and UPS with a lot of different machinery systems, making sure you have enough product going through a warehouse, you have enough of the raw product, creating enough of the sold product, machines that are running that day, doing processes A, B, and C along the way, and all of that stuff. The third area is human factors and ergonomics. This is an area that basically focuses a lot about how humans interact with our world and interact specifically with different products. An example of this might be on your car dashboard. If you ever wondered maybe why buttons are laid out in a certain way on your car dashboard, a human factors person might have gone through and figured out maybe which buttons are most commonly used by people and put those a little bit closer within reach of a normal person and put buttons that maybe aren't so commonly used a little bit farther away. So that way when they're frantically trying to change the volume button, that one's a little bit closer for people as opposed to maybe the radio tuner that's not as frequently used. And the last area is operation research, which is kind of the science behind decision making and why people do what they do. This area is really unique as it takes psychology and blends it together with engineering and figures out why people do the things that they do every day and uses that to optimize processes to the things that people do it every day. Because it's harder to change the mass thoughts that people have, to change people's thoughts to blend to a system. And it's easier to just change the system and then the people will just continue doing the things that they do every day. So those are the 4 main areas that we have within industrial systems engineering. And you can take classes in all 4 if you like, or if you can focus in 1, it's really up to you. The major is really flexible that you can just choose which classes you want to take. And it's just great. Any classes that I've taken here at Virginia Tech within the major are absolutely great. One of my favorite classes that I've taken is obviously Theory of Organization. I talked about it earlier. I'm in it right now, and it's just an amazing course to learn about different management styles and principles. Every friend I ever had in ISC when I started is like, wait till you take Theory of Organization. You have to take Theory of Organization. It's a class you typically take when you're a senior. And so now that I'm a senior, it's my first chance to take it. And it's been my favorite class ever. So definitely if you go into ISC, take Theory of Organization. Definitely recommend it. Another class you have to take and is required for all ISC and also so for mechanical engineering as well is Manufacturing Processes Lab. this is a really cool major because it's a hands-on lab to teach you a lot of the different manufacturing processes that as ISC students will typically be the ones managing these systems, not actually working on these systems ourselves. So this teaches us things like different milling processes. It even teaches us some welding skills as well, and different programming stuff. So for example, I have this little block here. We had to program a machine to cut into this material. So it basically drilled into the material, and we coded the path that it followed on both sides with different depths and everything. So it was a really cool thing that we were able to work on. And then this was kind of our test material. And because it's a different material than the steel that we ended up doing our final project on, we had to make sure we accounted for different material, the melting points and all that stuff. And like I said earlier, you get to weld, you get to mill so many different projects, and you get to take them all home as well. So if you do it in the fall semester, like I did, you get a fun bunch of little knickknacks that you can bring home to your parents as Christmas presents, which I definitely did for my mom. So now that I'm home, I have them all back here. So it's a really cool class. It's very hands-on. I never thought I'd be able to weld in my life. So now that I had, I thought it was really cool. And yeah, there's so many different opportunities within ISE. We have so many different student organizations for focus areas within our major. We have an honor society. Our academic advisors are amazing people. We have just so many opportunities. I know, like literally people, I hear of new opportunities every day. One of my sorority sisters, who's an ISE, went and studied abroad in London for a summer. Like, you can do almost anything with this major. Even when people graduate, there's so many different fields you can go into. People go into the healthcare field, people go into transportation, consulting is another big one. I want to personally go into the theme park industry, do project management or like queue line design, and like optimize those processes. Like, literally, you can almost do anything you want with ISE, because any process can be optimized. Like, and you can always keep optimizing it. Nothing's ever going to be perfect. So there's always going to be a need for ISC no matter where you go. And that's one of the things I love about it so much. It's just, you can literally do anything with it. And it's amazing. So other than that, I think that's all I have. So thanks, and go Hokies!